Hi everybody, it's Amy from Bargain Beauty and I am here to show you guys what I got at Aldi today. So this is kind of a spring break Aldi haul because my daughter is home this week. So I did stock up on a lot of snacks and you know, it's junk food and teenagers kind of just go together. I did do a CVS video this week as well. Tons of freebies. I will put that video in the description box below. I also did a video that we are doing a collaboration here on YouTube. So if you'd like to join that will be in the description box. And that's for thrifting and it's super cheap, $10 or less, so everybody can afford to be a part of the collab. And let's just get right into the haul. So the corn chips are only 99 cents a piece. I did grab two bags of those. The Easter egg decorating kit was $1.49. The croissants are $2.29, so that was super exciting, super cheap. Cheese puffs, the cheese puffs were 99 cents as well, and I did get two bags of those. Lots and lots of snacks for this week. The Danish are, and I'm sorry, I'm going by the receipt, so I'm sorry I'm kind of all over the place. The Danish are $2.99. The heavy whipping cream, which I got to put on some chocolate pies I'm doing, is $1.89 a piece. And then you can just kind of flavor it with anything you want. So like I put vanilla in mine. I love this whipping cream. It's nice and light and airy, so that's awesome. The sour cream is always a good deal at $1.19. The bags of garden salad are only 89 cents at Aldi. That is just an amazing price. The celery, which I get pretty much every time, was $1.29. The Roma tomatoes, all the way over back here, is $1.29. The bananas were 2 pounds at 76 cents is how much I paid for the 2 pounds. So that was a great deal. The veggie straws, which I love and so does my daughter. So those are $1.89 and I did get the sticks and the chips and those are both the same price. The movie theater popcorn for 6 bags was only $1.69. Catalina dressing right here. Sorry about the angle, guys. We have so much stuff on our other table. I kind of had to make do with the space that I had today. Those are $1.29 each for the salad dressings. The salt I got was only 39 cents a piece. They were down like a rollback or markdown. So that was good. I didn't need salt, but I grabbed it because it's kind of a stock up price for me. The box of cookies, if you've seen my Aldi's haul before, we absolutely love these cookies here. They're really, really high quality for only $3.99, and you get a lot of cookies in the box. So that is it, guys. That is my kind of snack haul, little bit of produce in their haul. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys would like to see like all the Aldi hauls in one video, because there's a lot of Aldi followers here on YouTube. A lot of people, it's one of my highest viewed videos on my channel are my Aldi hauls. So if you'd like to see them like 45 minutes to an hour, just all in one video, I thought about doing that because sometimes people that, especially not in the United States, I have people from other countries that like comparing prices and it's just kind of cool to see from another country. I will absolutely do that if you comment in the comment section below that you would like to see that. I already have it up and made. I just haven't released it yet. So if anybody would like me to release that, I will definitely put that out there for you guys so you can get like a full run of Aldi hauls and prices and stuff like that. So thank you guys so much. Happy spring break. Have a good day, everybody. Bye-bye.